This brings us to the end of this lesson. Keep tuned for our next one or check our courses on english.com. Well, that's all I have for you today. I hope this helped improve your English and become a better learner. Drop by for another lesson soon. Until then, this is your teacher, Izzedine. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment them below. And subscribe to English and the notifications if you want to get more helpful lessons like this. Ta-ta for now and have a nice day.